issues. We're going to bounce to Billy from the Scottish Wrestling Network, and it's appropriate because we're going to be in Glasgow, Scotland on October 26th for the Impact UK Invasion Tour, where Grado and Joe Hendry will be performing that night. So, Billy, welcome.
Tom, thank you for that segue. That was wonderful. So before I get to my question, I just got to say, Angelina and I got to see you wrestle in the Highlands of Scotland back in 2015. So I'm so excited to get to be asking you a question.
Yeah, that was fun.
So speaking of the UK, as Tom has mentioned, Impact is coming to Glasgow and Coventry and Manchester, bottom head, in October. You've done a couple of UK tours for Impact. You've wrestled in the UK as well. Have you got any particular favourite memories or of moments or matches or anything like that when you've been over in the UK?
Wembley Arena. Oh my God. Wembley Arena was like the hands down, like my favorite place that we wrestled over there. But I will say the UK as a whole has always been good to us. And I mean, like the entire, you know, TNA Impact Wrestling roster. Anytime we would a UK tour was announced when we were active with the Knockouts division, everyone in the company would be like begging management, can I be on the UK tour? Please, am I on the tour? Am I on the tour? Oh my God, oh my God. Because it was such a different feel going to the UK to wrestle. You know what I mean? Because like, I feel like the fans over in the UK, not that the fans over here in the States didn't appreciate us, because they did, but they get to see us all the time, you know? So it's like absence makes the heart grow fonder. So I feel like when we would finally go to the UK for our, you know, yearly tour, the fans over there, they made it so much bigger for us. And it was like, it was such a bigger welcome and bigger reception. And just like wrestling in Wembley Arena was like pretty much a dream come true for us. So we we loved everything about the UK tours, everything.
Yeah, it took me about 3 weeks to get over my first UK tour once I got home. But it yes. was like, it's so fun though. I love going to the UK to wrestle. It is, it's like a whole little different world, but there's like so much love and it's so cozy and it's so fun and it's so easy. And I think, do you remember the Haunted Hotel in Ireland?
Yes, it was Ireland.
It was like a Holiday Inn Express that was like in the middle of nowhere, but it was like an old cat. Yeah, but it was like an old castle they made into like a Holiday Inn Express. Okay, and I remember like we would always room together, obviously. And we remember hearing that it was haunted, and we blew the fuse in our room because, you know, we got the little converters, right? So we had like flat irons, and I had like my rollers, like this big like 12 pack of rollers. We had like hair dryers and stuff, and it was just like pop, and then like the whole room went black, and we're like, oh my God, we broke the room. But then there was one time where we were like, everyone was just kind of like partying after a show. I think we had like the balance of the day off the next day. So it was like me and Velvet, Bubba Devon, Samoa Joe, maybe like ODB or something. We went up to like some meeting room on another floor, and we were all just like drinking and hanging out. And I remember taking a picture with, I don't know if I had like a real camera or like one of those little disposable ones. And I took a picture of everybody, right? And like on Devon, Devon had an orb like right on his head, and then he had like another one like over here, like a little one right here, and then like a big one right here. And I was like, oh my God, there's a ghost in the picture.
He freaked out.
When I developed that and I showed it to him, he was like a scared little child.
Stop it.
Oh my God. He was so freaked out. But that's what I remember, because I was like, I think the rumor is true. This hotel might actually be haunted.
He was like, stop it. Get that thing away from me. I can't sleep here no more. I got to get out of here.
I can't find that picture anymore either. Man, I've been looking for it. I thought it was buried in my Facebook somewhere. Yeah. I cannot find it, but it does exist.
Devon will be there at the 1000th Impact episodes. Yes. So maybe he has it somewhere.
Maybe you ask him about it. I will.
That's my stepdad. I love Devon.
You love Devon.
Much.
Right.
Yeah. So.